Hello, I'm Laura. I'm the social content producer at CityWire, and I'm here to help demystify the FCA's guidelines on social media. Have you read the snazzily named FG15/4 social media finalised guidance? Well, I have. And over the next few videos, I'll cover all you need to know to make sure that your business is on the up and up. Are you responsible if someone retweets your content? What's deemed as fair language? What photos can you post? And how can you host a podcast? I've waded through this document so you don't have to. Let's keep it simple this week. The FCA have advised that a financial promotion encourages people to engage in financial activity in the course of business. The course of business means that there's a commercial interest on the part of the communicator. Where investment products or services are involved, they need to be clearly labelled as a promotion, or that it's clear it's a promotion by the context of the tweet or post itself. That sounds a bit vague, doesn't it? But don't worry, we'll go into it in a little bit more detail in the next video. See you soon.